On 28th December 2017, the Accra Metropolitan Assembly issues notice of a planned decongestion exercise in Accra. The chief executive says the move is to bring sanity to Accra.
It is operation enforcing our laws. It's operation instilling discipline in our society.
The traders do think otherwise and express preparedness to face off the AMA tax force.
The AMA for Baba tried to get Thomas to promise of Mumba. Upon the chair, said me Pomua Colise. So, when you have a baby man over Jana, one your car, not the chair will say, oh, and by say, be to a Mumba.
How could you have a city and you have the police and the military enforcing the law? And somebody said you are prepared to face what is going to happen? Is that what you want to promote?
How would you deal with such persons?
Of course, it must be handled. The law have to deal with people.
Monday, 8th January 2018, the stage is set. A tax force by the AMA, including the police, steps out to town, seizing items of the traders and chasing them away from pavements and streets.
I'm coming your way from Nkrumah Circle, and today I'm accompanying a special tax force from the Accra Metropolitan Assembly. Just look behind. There you would find the Accra Mayor or the Metropolitan Chief Executive of Accra. They are embarking on a special decongestion exercise.
It's a new order, that's my point. We have to make sure that we are stationed on the streets and the pedestrian walkway all the time to keep people away and let people walk freely on the pedestrian walkway. Let's continue.
On Tuesday, 9th January 2018, the pavement and streets appear deserted, an indication that the AMA has made some progress. But then, some of the traders protest, accusing the tax force of unprofessionalism. But it is not over yet. The chief executive directs a shanty settlement along the Nkrumah Circle rail line to be demolished on Thursday.
Have you seen what is happening here? Prostitution. This is prostitution going here. We selling. This is what is going on over there.
Wednesday, 10th January, I am welcomed into the palace of Salik Yosman, chief of the designated slum area the AMA wants demolished.
We are pleading for the AMA to favor us, to take a woman's right face and watch us. We are also Ghanaians. We are pleading for them. We are not challenging them. We need them to give us some mean time, smallly, to package ourselves well.
The next day, Thursday, 11th January 2018, the AMA Tax Force comes back and bulldozes all the makeshift structures down without any regard to the chief's appeal.
We are Ghanaians. We are Ghanaians, full Ghanaians. I'm full Ghanaian. I'm proud of I'm Ghanaian. So my brother, my families, my sisters, government, you have to care about me. We beg.
Ebe fali ga etukwan. Na mu wiama san boka be fire. Se mo pese e be adwuma. Ye nyina e be fa kwan bia so etukwan ka ka kwantu me fremu.
Nyama e wo mu nyina me de nyama nyina condemn. Se sa me jina o mini hwe, me nyama wo ya na.
Eshemi.
Why do you go sleep? Because you make it, stop stealing. Stay. My boy at the status. For what reason? Say the same work and then. If I put for the same, I put for the piano, you just give up.
Frustrated and feeling bitter, affected residents vowed to vote against the president, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo.
For
the chief executive, though, it is a new era of discipline which all must comply with.
It's a city-wide strategy to create order, to instill discipline in Accra. It has become a hub for criminals and all social vices happening in that particular enclave, which indeed we want to get rid of it. The AMA bylaw is very clear that not only the sellers, but the buyers as well. The road traffic regulation LI-2180 at 2012 also made it very clear that the buyers are also culpable. So all of us should bear in mind that we are supposed to comply with what the law says.
The big question on the lips of people, though, is whether the exercise is sustainable or not. From Accra, this is Gabriel Ni Obodai Togbo Ashon reporting for Metro News.